I'm Alex Byrne, and I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Neurobiology. I started out being really interested in genetics. I took a genetics class in undergrad, and that led me to pursue a graduate degree at the University of Toronto, where I studied genetics again. And at the end of my graduate degree, I saw a talk on axon regeneration, and so it was amazing to me that you could use this tiny worm to understand how to influence the nervous system to regrow after injury. And so we're looking for genes that control how an axon can regrow after it's been injured. And so to do that, we study the genetics of this tiny little worm called C. elegans. The beauty of the system is that it has a conserved genome, so most of its genes are the same as ours. It also has a really well-characterized nervous system, and it's transparent. And so that means that we can take these little worms, put them on a microscope, shoot a laser at them to cut one individual neuron, and then manipulate their genome, all in a live animal, to see how we can get an axon to regrow, or why is it that an axon doesn't regrow. The ultimate goal of the lab is to not only understand how the nervous system responds to injury, but we hope that in characterizing that process, what we find may help develop future strategies for repairing the injured or the diseased nervous system. So for example, someone with a spinal cord injury or any kind of nervous system disease.